two, three, four. You can do this in four directions. Yours, what we called yesterday, this hand is going the same direction.